Good afternoon, everybody. Andy here. Great to be with you. Still at my partner's house, Paul. Paul and I have been together since day one. It's a labor of love for both of us. I love the man. And without Paul, there'd be no student enrollment. So let's just acknowledge that here and now. The next thing is I want to talk about being a general store. You know, people talk about agent, agency, broker. And yes, we're all of these things, but what we really are is a general store. What I mean by that, in our mind's eye, that when the traffic comes through, Mrs. Jones, Mrs. Jones's husband, the children, the family unit, that's who we are. We want to be the yes people, not the no people. You'll find that the competition says no and hangs up because in the end, unless they have it or can quickly make a buck, they run. We're the opposite of that. We are the yes people. Because at the end of the day, we've got it all. We've got the health, the life, the Medicare, the dental. We've got the final expense. You name it, we've got it. And so you never know where the business is going to come from. But if your attitude is general store, yes, multiple income stream, certainly you're going to do 80% of your business from 20% of your streams. But quite frankly, we've made a fortune on those smaller income streams. And as time has gone on, those smaller income streams continue to grow and grow and grow. So we're a general store. That's who we are. Thank you and have a great day.